Ready when you are.
Alright. We got Lakeside and Crouton here. Winners round two. This is not winners round two, to my knowledge.
Lakeside, we call him the man of many names.
This is losers round two. Okay. And we got Geo over on the mic here, along with Sad.
Yeah, that's me. We got the Sad Boys on commentary.
True. Okay, there we go. And we can't see the match, so that's a good start.
That's always a good start.
There it is.
Oh man, what has happened since?
Oh my god, I guess we just missed two whole stocks through having to change a couple of things. So Crouton, another one of our Marsh here, but he also plays Falco. I kind of, you know, like that character selection, Marth and Falco. I think it's really unique.
And you call that the PPMD?
Yeah. And look at that. He plays both white skins on each character.
Mm-hmm.
Good choice. Good side B. Good side B. Good side B.
Yeah, this.
Good side B.
This is usually Falco stage, but like.
Yeah.
It's hard being a new Spacey. I'm sure you remember your starting Spacey days.
Oh god, yeah. I got destroyed by any and every Marth. And now, I'm still getting destroyed by Mars, but slightly less so. Oh, wow, down tilt doesn't take it.
Oh. No.
Oh my god, and he gets the secret angle. Ooh, ooh. Crouton getting those shines now.
But
oh,
nope.
Is that it?
Oh, that was
it?
Smart.
Yep,
yeah,
that's
that was.
It. Okay, I guess four stock happened.
This is gonna be rough, but
yeah.
Oh, you got a counter pick. I wonder if they know that you actually ban stage first before you pick character.
Who cares?
Yeah, honestly, but
yeah, I guess it's more consistency. Okay, there we go. Yay, Marth Dittos. Oh.
I'm ready to see some forward airs.
Yep, I'm ready. I'm just ready to see people poke each other with their sticks. Ooh, gets him with a downer. Tickles him with a stick. Hey, Geo, Lucas called. He wants a stick back.
Yeah, my bad.
Right.
I gave it to Roy.
Roy went to, god, did you see that? That looked cool.
Was that a backwards grab?
Yeah, he just wave dash back and like grabbed him.
The wave dash back, the Marth classic.
Yeah, and he grabbed him like while he was going through him too, so it looked like extra cool. Good Thundercats.
From what I'm seeing from like these past few hits, is like it doesn't seem like Crouton's stopping any approaches.
Yeah, no, he just wants to go in, and I can respect that as somebody who enjoys just going in.
Mm.
Slightly misses paces, the tipper.
Like the forward smash choice. It's always a classic.
Ooh.
Forward air.
No dunk.
Apparently, I think it was this one, actually. Your wave dash is longer on this part of the map, so it's easier to wave dash like Peach and, or Wave Shine Peach and all of them.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait, really?
Yeah. It was either I think it was this one or the water one, but I think it's actually this one. It was something Tran was talking to me about when I was asking about like wave shining people.
That's really weird.
Mm-hmm.
I know I just dislike the angles, like
the platforms.
Yeah, not the platforms, like underneath the platforms, the angles.
Oh,
like when
yeah.
You forward smash, it just angles up.
It's so weird.
Yeah, it just doesn't look good. Melee's a good game.
Melee has way too much depth for no reason. This game was made in like 9 months and
yeah. And they just decided to do, you know, oh
everything.
My god. Crouton. Is Crouton up stocks?
Yeah, he is.
Oh. He's not.
Oh,
ooh,
I like that.
Harder.
I like
Oh god.
Gotta do that Marth crap or else you're not gonna win.
Oh my god, is Crouton gonna take a game?
I want
from Sam, or from Lakeside, I mean V-Hop, I mean Dust.
The man of many names.
Yeah, he's just getting them with the forward smashes. I don't think,
That's not good. Forward smash into forward smash combo.
Wave dash forward, forward smash, wave dash back, forward smash. It's true.
It's true combo. Ooh. Always works.
Ooh. 11% is not quite the lead that he needs to get.
Yeah.
Man.
I'm not a big fan of this matchup.
Yeah.
Like, it seems like all you really do is you just Ken combo the other opponent. Which Ken combo is cool and all, but if your whole matchup's based around it.
Yep. That's like just pillaring somebody for the entire match.
Yeah.
That's not fun.
It's not as bad as Sheik Diddles, though, where you just chain grab each other until someone wins.
Oh, God, yeah.
Puff Diddles are pretty lame, too, but you don't get to see them enough for them to be, like, lame.
Yeah, not enough people play Puff, and I'm glad.
It's probably for the best. For both Puff players and everyone else.
Yeah.
Oh, that was 2-0 close.
2-0 Lakeside.
That was
really
close.
That means I get to play Lakeside next.
All right.